Open Steam. In search, write eFootball 2023. Click it. Click blue button Add to Library. Go to Library. Click Install icon. Here choose your storage. Click Install. Wait for download. And that's all. If it works, please leave subscribe. Thanks.